Okay, we're going in through the side door. I hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. Okay, the softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. That's how we like it. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Straight through. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Only one way down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Don't mind if you do. You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we... Get everyone inside the man trap now! I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. That's disc three! Good, that's the left side taken care of. So make the most of it!
Satisfaction.
bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. And the cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Keep going till you get to the roof. That's your extraction point. Must be tiring running around with all that loot. thing goes up in smoke, lose the cops.